My name is Kamal Muzawak. I'm a food writer. I work in Beirut, Lebanon. I work a lot around tradition, which means traditional food, natural food, healthy and organic. I work with Slow Food Foundation since 2000, the year when we founded the Lebanese Convivium. But what is interesting about that is that we don't need to call it slow food or not in Lebanon or elsewhere. It's just believing and working in the same path and field. It's like just a gathering of, if I can say, like-minded people, not more than that. So today, I organize the farmers market in Beirut, which is the first farmers market in Lebanon and all of the Arab countries. Usually we have very well-known souk in the Orient, but souks are very old, centuries or millennium old, but they are like more places where traders or commercials would buy goods. The difference with our farmers market in Beirut is that it's only a producer's market. So it's only for producers to sell their products. It's only for, we believe that we are not only selling a product, we are more selling or presenting a producer himself. So more supporting the producer than just a product. And we believe in supporting local, seasonal, natural, and better if organic products. So all of these things, even if they are called slow food or not, they are in the same belief and in the same path of supporting local production, seasonal production, perpetuating traditional production too. So it's the same path. Mm-hmm. And we're noticing more and more interest in all of the natural approach of food. So more it's like black and white, yin and yang. So more we have sickness and problem with health, with environment. The more we have a problem, the more we have interest and concern and getting closer to nature and tradition. We already participated in the first Saramatra with more than 50 people from Lebanon, 50 small producers from Lebanon, which is amazing because Lebanon is just a 5 million inhabitants country. So having 50 people was like a great ratio comparing to the number of inhabitants. We'll have as much this time, and what is a good this time is it's there will be more than small producers, we'll have chefs and university researchers, but we're trying to do like a pan-Arab representation too from all Arabic countries. And when I say Arabic countries, it's people speaking the Arabic language, not necessarily Muslim. There are a lot of Christian in Arabic countries, like in Lebanon where I come from, but it's mainly Muslim countries and it's Arab speaking people, so which means the Eastern Mediterranean, Lebanon and the surrounding, so Gulf countries, so the Arabia and other Gulf countries around the Red Sea, and North Africa, so like three big poles. And with these three big poles, we're going to have like an important representation in Terra Madre, and we're going to have a workshop about Arab diversity. When we say Arab, what it is really about and what is this diversity in these three big differences between the three of them and much more than that. San Francisco farmers market people in the last edition of Cheese, I think like a year ago, or in Terra Madre like 2 years ago, and I definitely hope so to will have some kind of exchange or visits between the two farmers market. You know, when we talk about like-minded people, either if they are in San Francisco or anywhere else in the world, it's different races, different colors, different religion maybe, but it's always like the same belief and the same way of life.